Dear students, as we know, leaf is an important part of a plant. Today we discuss the different parts of a plant. You know how leaf is attached to a stem? It is attached by a petiole. This part of a leaf which is attached to stem is called petiole. And the broad green part, it is called lamina. It is called lamina of a leaf. Now, let us know better about a leaf by taking an impression. It is a very interesting activity. You can do it at home by taking any leaf. Leaf is easily available in your home. Now, let us start an activity. You get impression of a leaf on a page. Now see. Beautiful impression. Here we see small lines on the leaf. These are called veins. These are called veins of a leaf. And here a thick vein. Here we see thick vein in the middle of a leaf. This is called midrib of a leaf. It is called midrib of the leaf. Thank you.